this is just the start of us rounding into shape. I just think when we get healthy, when we can get some days of practice under us, I think we'll be fine. This is a great game for preparation for what we're going to see in the league the rest of the time. I told them, I said, if St. Bonaventure was in our league, they'd be one of the three best teams in our league. And it's great preparation. It's going to be high intensity. And, you know, we always break our season up into three seasons. The non-conference is one season. The conference play is our second season. And then the conference tournament is our third season. And one of the things that we talked to the guys about tonight was, let's go into our real season on a high.
We knew we had. We knew this losing streak was happening. Was like, we're going to get over it. We know everybody's good, like Corey good. We all got all players. Everybody can play. It gets depressing after a while. 0-10 is not pretty on the record. 1-10 is not pretty on the record, but we got to win.
And one of the things that we talked to the guys about tonight was, let's go into our real season on a high. Whether we win or lose a game, let's play better than we played against Robert Morris. And I thought the guys did a great job of that tonight. We played better. And I told them at halftime, I said, look, we just played better for 20 minutes than we had in the Robert Morris game. So I said, come on, let's go out and play another 20 minutes better than we just played. And I thought they did a phenomenal job of doing that.
Coach says, stay together. Our time will come. We'll make our stretch. Just keep fighting, keep getting better. And that's what we've been doing in practice. Every day we get improved. We improve each practice. And we improved from yesterday's practice to the first half. And we got better from the first half to the second half. And that's what Coach basically just told us to do.
He's your typical pass-first point guard. But he's your, I'm going to do what we need to do to try to win this game point guard. And I like that much better than your typical pass-first point guard. You know, I think it's important that the players got a reward for all their hard work. But I thought our toughness was phenomenal. Physically and mentally. I thought we were really, really tough, and we didn't let the moment overtake the game. We just stayed with it, and I was really, really proud of them for doing that. And I believe once we got the lead, we never relinquished the lead. I know what we have. You know, we got a team that can, you know, we'll be okay.